That was him. We did two albums. We actually had a hit, which was unbelievable. And couldn't happen now. And we started a third album. Me and Gary wrote what would be the title track. And then we had to go on the road or something, so we never finished it. But we put it on Soulfire, and we combined what we had, what me and Gary had, with some of the score I had done for Lilyhammer. He's a great Italian composer, Ennio Morricone, with Spaghetti Westerns, as we call them, the Sergio Leone Westerns. Good, the bad, the ugly, those classics. And he's done 100 other movies too. Anyway, we combined the two things and it turned out pretty cool. Something called Standing in the Line of Fire.
Oh, yeah. It's a big